grow out times for animals, which sounds kind of crazy, but it's true. And we've even had to build additional production facilities and for equipment and actually do brick and mortar building in order to accommodate promotions.
Let's get a behind the scenes look at the story of Subway's $5 footlong as it worked its way all the way to the Subway system.
Creativity from the field. A lot of ideas come from individual store owners or local markets. Our $5 footlong phenomenon came from the local market in Florida.
Sales shot up at that store. It wasn't long before stores in other states were seeing the same results. Then Subway decided to roll out the promotion nationally and things came to a screeching halt.
We could not accommodate the promotion. If in fact the sales did test lines. So this thing hits around the country like